thing. There's so many others happening there. It makes me mad.
Yeah. Are you still talking about Brad Pitt in Morocco?
No, she was...
I think everybody should go to Morocco and Saudi Arabia. It would be a good experience. It would be, no?
Isn't that what you're talking about?
Why wouldn't it be a good experience?
I didn't say that.
Oh, what were you saying?
I just saw a really depressing video on CNN yesterday.
Isn't that run by the Republicans?
No.
He told me to do that. He said, get chill back so we can make more of you.
Oh, my ribs are...
Look, a teary. Is my mascara ready?
No.
I learned a new drink.
So what are we laughing at?
Oh.
What we just did.
Oh, okay, you can
it's stop almost
now.
As good as putting ketchup at Tamar's purse.
That was good.
Like all the table condiments and a fork or two. Oh.
Are you still recording?
I mean, the girl was right next to us and she didn't see it.
And then she got mad at Jill too.
She didn't get mad.
No, she got mad at Sarah. Did she?
No, because she blamed you.
Oh yeah, she did because you sat next to Jill.
No, I
mean,
said
Tamar.
I'm the one who said, what are you doing with ketchup in your purse?
She said, what? She got mad at you.
I know,
she was she
like
seriously mad?
I know. I thought
she was pretty mad.
She's a slugger.
Oh. Food's here.
Oh, right here.
Yay. Oh. Yeah.
Only your food.
He'll never finish that.
Yeah, he will.
And yours was? So what are you having, Daniel?
Bacon cheddar burger.
Miss, could I get some ketchup, mustard, and Tabasco, please? Miss, can I get a cup of ice, too? A cup of ice, please?
Sorry?
A cup of ice? Thank you.
Did you high maintenance, are we?
Nah, I just like to enjoy my meal.
Why do you need ice?